pretty good.
I remember when I brought down a boy I was dating when I was in college. And I had always told everyone when I went up to Atlantic School, I said, you know, y'all, the women in Louisiana are much prettier. I mean, I was considered very, very plain in my high school, and I was considered very attractive in college, and I had lots and lots of dates, and I said, you know, it wasn't like...
Do y'all have presents under there?
I think I have.
Yep.
Ooh, neat.
For Christmas this year, my friend Becky gave me the Manders Palace cookbook. And we just loved, we went there for dinner when we went to New Orleans a year or two ago and just loved whatever we had there. The Commander's Palace cookbook.
I'm going to
get it. It looked wonderful. I don't know what I'm going to be able to make, but it's a pretty book.
Well,
I'm scared to tell people that I collect them because I'm scared that everyone will start giving me every other cookbook, and I'm kind of picky. I only like maybe some cookbooks, and I have quite a collection of people come in. They think I do, and I'm pretty quick to tell friends and stuff not to just automatically give me cookbooks. There's somebody I don't
know. But
Mama's probably gonna give me all hers.
Yeah, it's a little cookie segment on Channel 9 that brings me out. Vernon's Road Church about once a week. And I love Christmas. It's Creole.
What is his call?
Roger.
There's someone who's out left. Yeah, that has a Sensate show that I'll love. He's on this occasion show. No, we can get that one too. But,
Adam Atkins.
Thank you.
to choose for Christmas, so I'm going to start exercising.
Oh, do you jog?
No, I'm going to learn how.
I don't. I'm an aerobics fiend myself. I cannot stand jogging.
But it's nice.
Come on, y'all. You don't want to be on TV, right? Good show.
I got something for Jennifer that she needs right now.
You do?
Yeah. Wrong file. Okay.
All right, movie stars, you have to introduce yourself. What are they saying? Let's see if we can zoom in so we can hear.
Yeah.
No,
because
we won't have to do it.
Tell your name and how old you are.
Yeah, we need to know who you
start
are.
Start with Kimberly. My name is, come on.
My name is Kimberly Pearson, and I'm 8 years old. My name is Megan Pearson, and I'm 10 years old.
Amanda!
That's Amanda Pearson.
Amanda wasn't born yet. Okay, that's, y'all can start it now.
Hey Meg, where'd you get those?
have those this year.
That's funny because Jennifer had chicken pox this year.
Oh, no kidding.
It was horrible. It was a fake worse than death.
Oh.
It was horrible.
You felt like you'd never get back to normal.
Oh, God.
And she looks terrible.
Oh, yeah.
She got chicken pox.
They had it. One had it for two weeks. Then one had it for 2 weeks. Then one had it for 2 weeks.
All right.
So your health had it for 6 weeks.
6 weeks and a Vita bath.
To Uncle Robert.
Oh, wow, presents for Uncle Robert.
My goodness.
Okay, this is what I have to do. Here, look at another
name again. Did you see who that was from?
Yes.
Oh, wow, look at
her. What do you think of her? Hi. Oh,
that
whole
lot of your money. Is that how much you got? That's sweet.
That's Marguerite.
Your favorite sister-in-law. Oh, but you all said, look at this. It's your favorite one. You have your favorite.
Mom,
which is Hayden Slender.
Oh,
my
dad
was calling it. I have
Thank you, Uncle Robert.
She said, when are we going to see you? And I don't even know who I'm talking to. I said, for the longest time, and I'm so stupid. I'm just pretending I know. And I said, well, I don't know. And probably she said, has Michelle called you? Well, I only know one other Michelle.
I didn't give you that.
No, well, which one are you will? No!
You have to put in a battery to do this.
Oh.
Oh, that's. Here, take it out.
Okay.
Oh, pretty.
Oh, it's talking.
I had three of those in the shopping cart. One is just going all up the way.
Those are neat dolls.
Wait,
okay,
see what they do.
A nursery.
They're precious.
That's sweet. Uh-oh, yours is hanging. Oh, get to work. Got lots of things.
Here, I have the instructions. Look, yeah, battery.
Excuse me.